what's all this?
Happy birthday, darling. Did you think we'd forgotten?
Oh, well, thank
These
you.
These people are from the very best men's shop in town. I have them close it down for the day.
Oh, no, listen.
I'll leave you boys to it.
Happy birthday, welcome to your shop-a-thon.
What's going on?
Help yourself, it's all been taken care of. Anyone who's anyone is dressed by me.
Well, golly gee.
Pick out anything you'd like a pair of. You just point, I'll do the rest. I brought nothing but the best. You're a very lucky right to come along. Now get undressed. Unless I'm much mistaken, that's a 42-inch chest.
I don't understand a word you're saying.
Well, all you need to know is the lady's paying. It's nice to get your just reward this time of year.
Get out of here.
And all my merchandise is strictly kosher. When you've thrown away all your old worn-out stuff.
Hey, that's enough.
Perhaps you'd like to mull for my brochure. I have just the thing for you. Chalk-striped suits
in black
or blue. Men-cut trousers, cashmere sweaters,
bathing shorts for men in blue.
Here's a patent leather lace on. It's a virtuoso shoe.
And a simply marvelous coat made of vicuna.
You know what you can do with your vicuna.
Come on, Joe, you haven't even started yet.
You wanna bet?
I thought by now he'd look the height of fashion. He always takes forever making up his mind. Don't be unkind. I thought you writers knew about compassion. I love man, a lot of man.
This will compliment his tan.
We'll take two of these and four of them.
I'm still your greatest fan. Very soon now we'll have stopped him looking like an also ran.
You're going to make me sorry that I'm staying.
Well, all right, I'll choose after all I'm paying.
Evening clothes
I want to see your most deluxe.
Won't wear a tux.
Of course not, dear, tuxedos are for waiters.
What we need are tails, a white tie and top hat.
I can't wear that.
So second-rate clothes are for second-raters.
No, no, please.
Shut up, I'm rich, not some platinum blonde bitch. I own so many apartments I've forgotten which is which. I own a house in the desert.
What a salesman, what a pitch.
Understand your game and I'm not playing.
Please don't spoil the fun I get from paying. Let me show you what clothes can do for a man.
Forget that I'm a writer. Who cares what you wear when you're a writer?
I can't, Joe, and please don't be so mean to me.
Okay, all right.
You'll be Prince Charming at my New Year's party.
I've been invited somewhere else on New Year's Eve.
But that's our night.
I always see the New Year in with Artie.
I can't do without you, Joe. I need you. I sent out every single invitation.
All right, Norma, I give in.
Of course you do. And when they dress you, you'll cause a sensation.
We equip the chosen few of movie land.
The latest cuts.
We dress every movie star and crooner. From the shiny toe caps to their headbands.
Conceal your guts. You won't regret selecting the vicuna.
If you need a hand to shake, if there's a girl you want to make, if there's a soul you're out to capture, or a heart you want to break, if you want the world to love you,
you have to learn to take.
You must decide what part you are portraying.
And certain parts are worth the lady paying.
And why not ask?